one of our fosters
here? My great-grandfather started making chocolates in like 1912. So I'm a fourth generation chocolatier. My grandfather opened this shop in 1946. They had bought the house and built the entire factory on and kind of placed the machinery and built the building up around. So our machinery is all part of this building. Our main concern right now, we're so focused on just saving the building and saving all this historical equipment that we're still using every day. We were given a short timeline to come up with like $215,000 to purchase the building, which means the entire factory. I own the business myself outright with my husband. I own all the equipment. I own everything except for the actual land. This place is everything to me. This is all I've ever known. I remember from the day I could walk coming through here, and this place just means everything to me. This is all I know, and I couldn't imagine doing anything else.